between 1940 and 1945, the United States opened its borders and let Mexicans roam free in America to look for jobs. Some Mexicans suffered from poverty. Other Mexicans enlisted in the army to go fight in World War II.